now beyond doubt that your actions pose a threat to the work of Group 935. Your treachery leaves me no option but to take steps to ensure your termination, even if it means the destruction of the Cancellation 115.
If Richtofen believes this key is necessary for success, then we must use it.
Only the summoning key can be launched. Protocol initiated.
30 seconds to impact. We are reading multiple rocket launches. What have you done? You are a fool, Richtofen! Even the destruction of this facility and my own death will not prevent the advancement of our cause. You have stopped nothing!
It is as I foresaw. Two Germans at first, but only one remains.
The road is long and dark, but I know where we are going. We will complete our mission.
He's still alive.
I fucking hope so.
This subject will one day wreak havoc across the entire universe. He cannot be allowed to live.
This wasn't how it was supposed to go. We were supposed to secure the package and be in and out clean. Instead, the whole thing's been one disaster after another. I should never have trusted you, Richtofen. Never!
You should trust me, Dempsey. You all should. This artifact has the power to contain and preserve the subject's soul. Your soul. But it can only be done after the moment of death, just as you saw me do to my other self. It is the only way.
Wait! If someone's gotta take him out to save the universe, then it should be me that does it.
Good to see you, Tank.